Welcome back to Brew and Feed. Today, my little project that I got going is to create hop tea. Hop tea is basically when you take hops and strain it through hot water and you get a tea. As you can see, I'm pushing down this French press that's filled with Cascade hops. And these are whole leaf hops. And you can see what I created is a hop tea. What a hop tea is for is, instead of dry hopping my beer, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this liquid, I'm gonna pour it into some sanitized containers and let it cool down in the fridge. And then I'm gonna dump it in my beer. So I'm dry hopping without putting physical hops in my beer. I'm just putting the tea in there. And what this is supposed to do is give me a more aromatic nose from the hops. It's supposed to give me a more intense hop flavor. It's not intended to give me bitterness, because this beer, while this water was boiling when I put it in there, this it's not gonna be sitting here long enough to extract any bitterness from the hops. Just long enough to extract all the aromas and the flavors out of the hops, which I'm gonna basically be adding to my beer to give it a more intense flavor. If you ever had an IPA, when you pick it up and you smell it, and you get, before it even gets to your mouth, you get that hop aroma, that hop nose. That's what I'm going for here. So I'm hoping this is gonna be as advertised and give me a little bit more hop aroma than if I was to just throw the physical hops in the beer. So there it is, hop tea that I'm creating, first time doing it. What I'll do is I'll report back on the results a little bit later, maybe after a few days, once I've got a chance to let it sit in the beer for a couple days and see what it is. I'm putting it in a fermenter now, but I could probably, right at kegging, I could probably dose the keg with this stuff, or dose it into the fermenter right before I dose it. But I want to let it sit in there. I want to let it marinate, for lack of a better term, in the beer to get that hop aroma. So that's the end of my little tutorial. And so that's what we got going now, hop tea. Give it a try. Let me know what your results are. Thanks for watching.